Hey, what's up, Berkeley Moses? Solid as a B-ball podcast. Got top point guard Ali So here with the Laurier Golden Hawks. Just came off a big win against Waterloo. Nice game tonight, 22 points. Want to talk about the game and how you felt about it?
It was good. We came out strong. We came out aggressively. We all scored as a team. We were pretty balanced offensively and defensively. We're working together, pushing each other. I mean, we're playing for each other. So I think, overall, very, very balanced game today and came out with a win.
You guys are 13-5 right now after that win, top of the OUA West. Talk about what you need to do to stay up there, finishing off the regular season and going forward into the playoffs to compete with the Ryersons, the Carltons, and the Brocks of the world.
Yeah, I think defensively we can still get better. Consistently we can get better defensively and offensively as well. We can get better moving the ball and listen for matchups as well. But looking forward to the rest of the season, I think we can finish out really strong and compete with, like Zim said, Ryerson, Carlton, hopefully in the playoffs and go deep in the internationals.
Obviously, it's all about the team effort, all about the team, but you yourself, you're one of the top individual players. Got some great talent in the OUA right now with yourself, Cadre, Janiel, JV, Shadu out in Western. Just a lot of good talent in this league. Rob there, right in the tops, right with those guys. You want to talk about how your game compares to those guys and what you kind of see developing this league right now?
I mean, like you said, some great players in the OUA and in the country as well, and just to be mentioned with those guys is great. I think me and Kadre have similar games, stuff like that, but I think we all have our strengths and weaknesses, but I think, yeah, like you said, great players, and yeah, it feels great to be mentioned with those guys.
What do you think you got to do to get that national title this year?
I think just compete for 40 minutes, and as a team, just compete for 40 minutes and have the whole team compete, and we can do it.
All right, man. Thanks a lot. Appreciate it, man.